guys, welcome to part two of transit first room. So we're around 11. If you didn't get to see part one because you couldn't find it, then that means there must have been a problem. So let's continue. Look at this, round 11. And also, I will be doing other first room games. How did I get out of that one? Whoa, that's amazing. Don't know how I got out of that one. Still coming. Wow, I got out of that one as well. I am like a zombie beast. Oh, what is it? A zombie survivor. I can go through zombies without getting killed. Like that. So, time to die. Zombie killed me. So how can I get through it like a bunch of zombies, but only one zombie? When I do it with one zombie, only one zombie can kill me. I don't get it. And I think my next video would be first room on. You know, let's do it now. I'll try to do the first room on. If you like, you can suggest me what to do on the first room. So, let's try Origins. Could be quite hard. It's okay.
German scientists sought to harness dark and mysterious forces buried for centuries.
Everybody needs to see this.
They believed their discovery.
So, here we go. Look at the giant robot.
Field report. Confirming arrival at site identified in our intel. No sign of the target, nor the other agents believed to be on intercept course. Dempsey out.
It's been 30,000 points, it's quite a lot. I bet you get bored of me killing you all the time. Yeah, I get that. I have 32 kills. So around 1, I killed 32. New weapon to start with. Right then.
This'll hold them for what? 10 seconds?
Yeah, probably. the other 10 seconds. It's me. I agree with Dempsey. They only take 10 seconds to get in. But if you don't pull these up, they only take 0 seconds to get in.
Uncovered further evidence of large-scale mechanization of German forces. Attempts to gather intel being hampered by the infected enemy. You've got to be kidding me. How does that work?
Too bad you can't get a juggernaut.
Might as well be fish in a barrel.
I just left him to die. I shot him in the head, but his hat just came off. Did you see that? His head fell off. I saw his head fell off, and also his hat left off.
You can't win.
That noise.
This will do me just fine. Through talking to you.
There we go. I can pull those up. Makes it a little bit easier.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
I'll be able to get you.
Did anyone just hear a little girl?
I'll be able to get you because I don't like to go the first route. I won't be able to get you. Sorry. I don't even know how to get you.
Keep the bullet.
Okay, let's not get too hasty now. Let's not get too hasty.
I think this was a bit of a tactical miscalculation.
We're going quite hard. Oh, yes!
Zombie.
Want to go unnoticed by your prey? Get their scent all over you.
I have no idea where I am. They don't. Look at them. This is so easy now.
Someone better have my back.
Scope. Quite good. Oh.
He's closing in fast.
Yeah. I played Black Ops before. It's quite good. But it's not good as Black Ops 2. Right, we're all gagging them all up.
How'd I get myself into this mess?
Oh my god, look at all of them.
Haven't got many shells left.
Zombie blood.
Zombie blood.
It's like camouflage. They don't see you so well.
It's like a cheat, but you can't die. Why isn't this being all zombies instead of just Origins? It'll be much better. Right. Go build the sprayer.
This won't keep them out for long.
You have to help me.
I can't help you.
There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close.
Why didn't I get ammo when I was on
the steps?
Zombie blood.
I don't suppose you remember what he did. I'm kind of in the dark here. This is not looking good!
This was in real life. I would go to a place where they could never get you. Oh! The last zombie got me! I didn't know where I was going.
Here.
Oh, I can see that. Bit of a nasty one.
Eggs. Picked on the wrong marine.
Yeah. Hey, where did they all go? Did I really kill them already? Yeah, I must have killed them already.
Don't start fights you can't win.
Yeah, that's what I would do. Right, so we're about to start round 9. Let's get an ammo on this. Right, we're all ready to go. Oh, let's build the sprayer, just for safety. Okay then, make sure to come to the next part and bye.